Welcome back. Joining us now from the Baltimore Humane Society is Wendy Goldman, and she has a pet who is looking for a good home, but also helping with some publicity for a big event coming up. So let's get to that event while the cat is wearing this cute little hat. What's happening coming up, Wendy?
Yes, this is Ripley, and he's here to tell everyone about Catsino Night, which is our big fundraiser for the cats at Baltimore Humane Society next Saturday evening.
Okay, where will that be held?
It's going to be held at Mount Washington Tavern, all newly redone. It's beautiful there. Mm-hmm. And it's a night of faux gambling. So we have blackjack and craps and roulette, 50-50 raffle, all sorts of fun things going on.
Okay, great. And that's a fundraiser for the Baltimore Humane Society.
Right. And in particular, we like to make that a fundraiser for our cats. There will be a magician there, William Gross, who's entertaining. And we even have Pork Chop, the radio personality, coming to host the
great
event.
Great. So where can people get the tickets for that?
They can go on our website. It's bemorehumane.org. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Oh, very good. You can also find more information at 410-833-8848. But real quick, let's talk about this kitty here. He's been such a good sport to wear this little hat. He's like, I can't believe you're making me wear this. Oh my gosh, how cute. And what kind of home would be good for him?
Oh, any kind of home. Ripley is only 2 months old. He is really a sweet cat. He's very friendly. He's very willing to play and willing to wear a hat.
Clearly.
And he's a good sport. He's really sweet.
Oh, he is a good sport. Okay. Are you guys open today?
Yes, we are open
today
at noon. We're open every day from noon to 6, except Monday.
Okay, so you can pick up this little cute guy or
that's right,
another furry friend for your home. Again, this is the Baltimore Humane Society, and they're open today. Back